Hello, welcome to next session. In this session we will solve GATE 2021 Mechanical Engineering Paper 1. Okay. Question number 1 is, if yx satisfies the differential equation sin x dy by dx plus y cos x is equal to 1 subject to the condition y bracket pi by 2 is equal to pi by 2 and then y bracket pi by 6 is option A 0, option B pi by 6, option C pi by 3, option D pi by 2. Okay. So here this is the differential equation. Okay. And we can change it, this differential equation in this form, dy by dx, y divided by sin x, y cot x and cosecant x. Okay. So this differential equation is of the form of dy by dx plus py is equal to q. So p is here cot x, okay, and q is cosecant x, okay. P is cot x and q is cosecant x, okay. Now how to solve this differential equation? So take integrating factor. Integrating factor is integration of cot x or coefficient of coefficient of y, that is p dx, okay, p is cot x and its integration is e log sin x, okay, and it can be written as sin x. Okay, so now its solution is y into integrating factor. Here this term can be converted into y into integrating factor, and this term will be integration q integrating factor dx. Okay, this can be done by multiplying the integrating factor both sides and then integrating this two x. Okay, so ultimately it will come. Okay, so integrating factor will put the integrating factor, that will be y sin x, and put q, that is cosecant x sin x dx. Okay, so it will be 1, cosecant x into sin x will be 1 dx. Okay, so y sin x, so its integration will be x plus c. Okay, now for x is equal to pi by 2, for x is equal to pi by 2, okay, given that y is pi by 2. Okay, so putting that condition, x is equal to pi by 2, y is equal to pi by 2, we get c is equal to 0. Okay, here pi by 2, this will be 1 and c will be 0. Okay, now we have to find out x is equal to pi by, y at x is equal to pi by 6. So putting y, x is equal to pi by 6, we get y, we psi y sin pi x and c is 0, and this is pi by x. Okay, so it will be your this will be this is pi by, this is sin 30, it will be 1 by 2. Okay, so y will be your 2 by 6 pi or pi by 3, option C is the right answer. Okay, next, the value of limit x tends to 0, 1 minus cos x divided by x square is option A 1 by 4, option B 1 by 3, option C 1 by 2, option D 1. Okay, so this will be changing this 1 minus cos x, if we put x is equal to 0, then it will be 1 minus 1 is 0. Okay, and it will be 0. Okay, this will be 0 by 0 form. Okay, so changing 1 minus cos x into sin square x by 2. Okay, the formula for 1 minus cos x by 2 is just sin square x by 2. So it is 1 minus cos x is just 2 sin square x by 2. Okay, so this will be here, this quantity. Okay, now this is nothing but sin x by 2 and sin x by 2 add into 1 by 2. So this is your 1, this is also 1, and this is 1 by 2. This is put the limit, so option C is the right answer. Okay, the direct delta function delta t minus t naught for t naught related to real number has the following property. Integration limit a to b pi t delta t minus t naught dt is equal to 0 to pi t naught a less than t naught less than b. Okay, t naught is very wrong otherwise. Okay. The Laplace transform of direct delta function delta t minus a for a is greater than 0, l is delta t minus a is equal to fs is option a 0, option b infinity, option c esa, option d e minus a. Okay. So the above property is related to unit step function. Okay. And for this this step function, the unit step function is Laplace of fs t minus a is equal to fs or t minus a. So answer is option B. Okay. Next, the ordinary differential equation dy by dx is equal to minus pi y subject to an initial condition y naught is equal to 1 is solved numerically using the following scheme. Y tn plus 1 minus y tn divided by h is equal to minus pi y tn, where h is the time step function tn is equal to nh and n is equal to 0, 1, 2. Okay. The numerical scheme is stable for all the value of h in the interval. Option A, h is varying from 0 to 2 pi. Option B, h is varying from 0 to 1. Option C, h is varying from 0 to pi by 2. Option D, h for all the values having value greater than 0. Okay. So this scheme is given by this. Okay. This is the scheme. If this can also be written as dy by dx, dy by dt into is equal to minus pi. Okay. So however we take this. So y tn plus 1 minus tn will be equal to minus pi h. Okay. So this y can be taken, this term can be taken here and can be taken common. So it will be y 1 minus pi h. Okay. So y tn plus 1 divided by y tn is equal to 1 minus pi h. Okay. So this scheme will be stable when this quantity is less than 0, less than 1, because if it is more than 1, then it will go on increasing and increasing, it will become infinite. So when it is less than 1, then the series will converge and approach it to 0. Okay. So 1 minus pi h should be less than 1. Okay. So should be less than 1. Okay. Or modulus of this one minus pi h should be less than 1, or this should vary from minus 1 to 1. Okay. So h will vary from 0 to 2 by pi. So answer is option A. Okay. Next, consider a binomial random variable x if x1, x2, xn are independent and identically distributed samples from distribution of x with some y is equal to varying from n varying from 1 to n, or sorry, I varying from 1 to n, xi, then the distribution of y as n tends to infinity can be approximated as option exponential 2 per Bernoulli, 3 binomial d normal. So answer is d normal. In Bernoulli distribution, there are n number of experiments and each trial could result either success or failure. Okay. So the probability is same for each event. Okay. And outcome of every trial is independent. And number of successes in these n. Okay. The total number of successes in this trial is n trials. Okay. And normal version n tends to infinity. Okay. And whereas in exponential distribution, this is the formula, or where tau is the lambda is the called rate. Okay. in Bernoulli.